Sunny Donnelly, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm the Copper Box instructor today. With me, after his first eight-round performance, I've got Mr. Archie Sharp. A tough performance against Rafael Castillo. You put him down, but I mean, he took everything.
Yeah, tough fighter. It was good to get the rounds. We had it in our head at the start to get eight rounds. I was catching some good shots. I did work away at his body and his chin, and he was making noises, but I just didn't chase the performance. You know what I mean? I just had a nice, easy performance, and just didn't rush nothing and just picked my shots today.
Obviously, I mean, before this, I think you had four knockouts on the bounce.
Yes.
So obviously, I know you would have liked to carry on the knockout streak, but you got to showcase your skills tonight in front of a decent-sized crowd. I mean, how did you feel you performed?
Yeah, I think I performed well, thank you. Like I say, it's lovely to go and get the stoppages and knock everyone out, but eight rounds today, I learned a lot than having them four stoppages. It was a very tough opponent. Hats off to my opponent, and now I'm looking forward to the new year.
I mean, you said he didn't speak much English, but what did he say to you after you?
He didn't speak much English, but what he did say was a very good boxer. So it's nice because he's been in the ring with some good fighters, and to have good feedback for someone like himself, it's good.
Obviously, we're towards the end of the year now.
Yeah.
You won't get out again in 2017, but 11-0 going forward, six knockouts. I mean, title contention will come soon.
I believe so. I'll sit and speak with my team. I'm ready. Like I say, it was nice to get the eight rounds in and see how I felt. I felt comfortable, felt fit, felt strong. Definitely could do the 10 rounds for a title shot. So it'd be good. Like I say, I've had a busy year as well, so it's good.
2018, what's your main goals for the end of 2018? So this time next year, where do you want to be?
This time next year, I want to hold a couple of titles. In the 2018, I want to come for the titles. Not calling out no one name, I'm just literally coming for the title. So whoever's got the title that I want, I will be coming for that title.
And in the corner, I mean, what were your team saying during the performance? Were they pleased with you?
Yeah, they was over the moon. They just say keep picking your shots, doing what you're doing. And like you say, there's 100 ways to skin a cat, and that's what we showed today.
What was you working on in training that you think you showed out there tonight?
We're just working on picking shots. And I'm a counter puncher. That's my style. So the more they come onto me, then the more I'll be picking shots and landing shots. So literally, we were just keeping fit, working on what we had to work on, and coming in at angles, coming out of angles. And I thought we put on a good performance.
Obviously, with the MTK team, I mean, we're getting some massive names now, the likes of Cole Frampton, Tyson
yes.
Fury, obviously Michael Conlon boxing tonight in the US. Do you feel like you've got the best team behind you going forward?
100%. I think the best move I've done was with MTK. I'm grateful for what they're doing with me at the minute, putting me on shows like Frank Warren is. I'm definitely over the moon. And like I say, you've got big names there, so it's good to be on the cards.
I mean, back in the gym now, you're having a little break for Christmas.
Do you know what? I'm going to enjoy the Christmas. I will be ticking over. Just want to say thanks to everyone, MTK, trainers, Frank Warren for putting me on the show today, Linda Keane for my mind coaching, the Vineyard, Gary, Noel, Duncan, they've all been good with ticket sales. I had a lot of support today, so thanks to my fans for coming out. And also the Body Kitchen, I've been on the food plans this time, so my weight, I feel big at the weight. Thanks to everyone who's supporting.
All right, mate, well, listen, well done tonight. You're 11-0, congratulations on the win.
Thank you very much.
Soon. Enjoy your Christmas, but until then, thank you.
God bless, thank you.
Thank you.